It's time to get back to summer.
And make shrimp.